to see how to make this candle holder or makeup holder, stay tuned. You will need a glass pot, polymer clay, and a rolling pin. Let's get started. Roll out your polymer clay. You can use as many colours as you want. After you've rolled them out, cut them into small pieces. You can make them into certain shapes. When you have finished cutting them out, start sticking them onto your glass pot. Does not matter if you overlap them or if there is any gaps. After you've finished sticking them on your pot, start flattening it out and rolling the glass like this. Make sure the bottom is flat so the pot sits nicely flat. You can add a decorative piece on the pot if you want. I'm going to make a bow and add it on. You can do anything you want. You can also add beads or gems too. Draw out the bow and then cut it out. You can straighten it out with a knife or anything flat. With a marker, draw around the edges to outline it, and then draw three lines on the middle of the bow. Your bow should look something like this. You then stick the bow on the pot. After you finish sticking your clay on your glass, bake it in the oven to the instructions of the clay. Once baked and cooled, your pot should look something like this. You can put a candle inside or makeup brushes or anything you wish, or why not make it into a personalised gift for someone. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.